28th of 15th August, but long before India was under the rule of the Christendom, Indian people suffered very badly under them. But a great many of fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, and many more put against British rule and got a freedom on 15th August 1947. Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, to let India to get freedom with the help of non-violence. On this day, we have a national holiday. With the very right, we hoist the flag in schools, colleges, banks, and government facilities. We also sing our national anthem, Jana Gana Mana, to remember and tell respect to our freedom fighters.